quick video on how to repair armor and weapons. Okay, so you're gonna need the armor that you were wearing and the new armor, and then just put in the anvil and then done. Yeah, so you still got the enchantments. Yeah.